I think you have to be excellent communicator. And a lot of trouble arises in medicine, or problems or complaints arise simply through communication problems. So if you can just have a little bit of time for patients and their families, explain what is going on, let them have a chance to explain to you how they want it to go. I think many, many problems can be avoided. Many unnecessary treatments or investigations, in fact, can be avoided. The ability to think laterally and to problem solve, and not to make do, but to somehow have a workaround, is very useful. So you have to be, and you can't be too rigid in your approach. There has to be some flexibility, because people and staff and colleagues and families do not behave the way that you always think they should. I think having some negotiation skills is also helpful. Those are things I've had to develop.